faith. The woman shot her bolt. She has performed while I did act the dolt. Since I reached the charming age of puberty and began to finger feminine curls like a show that's typically Schuberty, I have always had a multitude of girls. But now that I'm married man at last am I, how aware of my dear departed past am I. Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wine. A married life may all be well, but raising an heir could never compare with raising a bit of hell. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late I in dear Milano, where are you, Momo? Still selling those pictures of the scriptures in the Duomo. And Carolina, where are you, Lena? Still peddling your pizza in the streets of Taormina. And in Firenze, where are you, Alice? Still there in your pretty itty bitty pitty palace. And sweet Lucretia, so young and gay, what scandalous doings in the ruins of Pompeii? Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wine. The marriage game is quite all right. Yes, during the day it's easy to play, but over the board at night. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late I? Where is Rebecca? My Becky Wecchio. Could still she be cruising that amusing Ponte Vecchio? Where is Fedora, the wild virago? It's lucky I missed her gangster sister from Chicago. Where is Venetia, who loved to chat so? Could still she be drinking in her stinking pink palazzo? And lovely Lisa, where are you, Lisa? You gave a new meaning to the Leaning Tower of Pisa. Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wine. I've oft been told of nuptial bliss, but what do you do? A quarter to two, with only a shrew to kiss. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that
Station open. What kind of a station manager do you call yourself?
There's an ambulance out there for Miss Vanessi and a gentleman by the name of Harrison Howell.
He's called a doctor and a nurse.
Where is she?
Quiet. There's a play going on.
Ain't you got no respect for the finer things alive?
I cannot live by bread alone.
You, Mr. Gray.
But where is she?
She's in her dressing room. Why, how now, Kate? Art thou mad? This is a man old, wrinkled, faded, and withered.